Yo, what up, Shmi and Dust? What up, y'all? If you're new, welcome. If you're turning, what up, though? Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Go check out that Freestyle Boom in the description below. But here we go, another react video. Young Gil versus O-Red. Heard a lot about both of these two. Never seen any of them battle before. It is what it is. King Juice Battle League, a Juice, whatever you want to call it. First time with them. 20k views, that's decent. That's good for views. 13 thumbs down, so I don't know if anybody go choke or they just didn't bring it, people just didn't like it. Let's get into it. The whole video is just the battle, so there's no advertisements front and back. So, but again, man, check out the original battle, you know what I mean? Give them some views, go over there and comment and stuff. Let them know how you feel or whatever. This is just, you know, my reaction, my review. All right, that's round one.
Come on, check it out, y'all. Check it out.
Get a little quiet for me, we'll get the start.
I think that's Young Yeah. I don't know.
We ain't cut from the same factory. My city don't manufacture hot chips. You from where? Y'all barely got police. I'm from where? The squad will swing. Come back in the Tahoe, swing back around and circle that same block for weeks. But that's not police. That's exactly what the last man thought. What I gotta do, box and sweep, hit you with a solid cleat, they gon' drag you from here to up the top of the street. But see, this shit that I be getting mad at. Boobs in my own city, that's some shit, I can't have that. Nigga, battle rap is something that you just bad at. Your chest to be what I aim this mag at. But look, I'm good at up in New York, but I'm too nice at home. I dare the sound man to fuck up my microphone. You think I would take that shit? Niggas going on cam saying Ew had a bad battle? Fuck no. You a long way from home, nigga. You ain't gotta be home, but you own, nigga.
I knew that was Young Gil,
nigga. I'm about to bring this shit home, nigga, but let me tell y'all the truth. The reason why I get so upset and I be having a lot of shit on my mind, cause we may smack get to the top. Just taking our time. But look, yeah, you know, it's a little hap up. But that's why I'm left today. Niggas got on and left us behind, and that's why I'm left today. But shit, nigga. I apologize to my city, cause I've been through shit. And anybody that can't understand me never been through shit.
Talk to him. He talking.
And most of the family that should have been there wasn't there for me. But the fans gave me a revival.
House.
So right now, going off the top of the dome, it's just a recital. And these verses ain't from the Bible. Most of the niggas that's doing it now, don't do it the way they do it, because I don't think they idle. Oh, this is the shit that's new in me. I know y'all
stuff was in jokes.
I fucked up and I ain't even bored.
Nice. Nice. I like how you flip that. That's how you flip it.
Nigga, you think you're gonna make me look like a ballerina? Nigga, you ain't tutuing me. If I ain't got
tutuing
me, I got that tutuing. I'm from the city where niggas getting murdered every day. And my niggas getting paid back every way. I'm talking about pills, powder, heavy hate. I don't care about nothing that you and your niggas say.
Oh.
I'm from the city where ain't free at.
Someone burning heavy back there.
I know y'all city ain't got order. Because in they battle, Sway said a damn near smack Nicky back. I'm taking the crown and I promise I won't give it back. Cause next round, if I don't choke, they gon' say he did it back. Nigga, look, this thing is through. Would y'all do me a favor and boo me? Cause that's just the right thing to do.
Why'd you tell him to boo you?
Y'all booing me? Just know. Praying on me. This round, like, I wrote this shit like 1 or 2 days ago. But look. King Juice, my bad, but you know y'all gotta pay me though. My nigga Von Taylor. My nigga Von, $2,700. That's why I'm taking this payment though. I went to court with him last month. You know his bond was like four. They like, you got extradited from Texas to St. Louis. Gotta pay for us to bring you back to the dope. Oh shit, it's a rap nigga? Nah, this ain't an act nigga. And I ain't nothing like you rap niggas. It's frightening, we gonna see if them niggas got your back, nigga. And you gonna get a gold medal. little plays. Them niggas can't run track, and y'all ain't on track with you. But this ain't football. I'm good, dog. 4-5.
Oh, really? Like T-Pain? I look at Sue, sir. Sue. What that is, Sue? That's math right there?
Because I'm still the same. These niggas feel that good shit, but the street niggas feel my pain.
I didn't know anything.
This $3,500 I got paid ain't shit. I make more off of that off pills and cane.
Bro, dude look zooted.
Calm down.
Yeah. Those in the back. Those in the back.
I said, fuck wasting my time to build up rhymes and bombs. I'm sick of these fake G's. This bitch made Flea, who lost the JC, gonna make me turn this motherfucker to the end of the Wayne's brothers. When that cannon flash, look up, Marlon, say G.
Audio just changed too. Bars go over my head, man. You see, just looking stupid. I knew his name was Marlon. Oh, mystical in jail. That was a Don DeMarco, boy. That was a Don DeMarco.
For that snow, I make it rain and bring hell when shells bust. You look as tough as straight ocean. With your shells bust. You frail fuck. How you thinking you can see y'all when you out here having debatables with V.I.? If that was me, what? I would have pulled up in that regal thing and send y'all.
That was Vic. If you didn't get it, that was Vic. You watch Michael Vic like an Eagles game. Bruh. Oh, Vogue.
You punk tripping, catch me outside. Punk ripping like drunk bitches. See you punk bitches in fire. I'm on a drop mission. Shoot up bad bitches.
I ain't get the last scheme, but fresh after the street. Come on, crowd. It is a packed house though. It's a lot of people on there. Oh, said it, then I done meant. Oh, you love me, Big Red. Nice.
I'm like, shit, I can't put this Desi down.
Did he stumble a little bit?
For real? Your block will be wet like a tree.
Choking right now? What happened, man? Choking, man.
Steven A, what you gonna do? You talk about sports in every battle. Every event, every round. That's like the quarterback.
Is that Cortez over there? Cortez, what I do?
Game, every quarter, every game. Shit, ain't no damn thing. Y'all put water in the hand.
I can feel it and hear it. He not comfortable, man. He out of it. He just trying to get through it. Nah, he not even now. He not even projecting his voice.
This shit right here, something I can't.
It's like you know, man. At least I can tell. You can tell.
Chill, nigga. And I'ma tell you why I fucked up right now.
Cortez! I gotta watch Cortez, man.
I'ma listen and tell the truth. Cause I'm more addicted to the streets than I am to the stage.
Hey, man. If you don't want to hear me talking through this, man, just watch the original. This is why I talk through it, because I'm adding my own element to it. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm talking. I'm gonna carry on. Not just gonna be quiet. That's no point of me recording if I'm gonna be quiet. Well, she got a cute face over there. Black jacket on. Oh. You're starting to feel it. Still can't hear you. Can't hear you. Young Gil, bring it up. You gotta bring it up with Decimal, bro. That beam will look funny, though. It's like a Hershey kiss on his head. He done lost the crowd. He just gotta keep going. There's nothing he can do. He done lost the crowd.
If I ain't have to deal with none of this shit, I'd give it back. Y'all don't even know this state of mind where I'm living at.
He did this just for the money.
I was thinking about sitting back for fitness. What you say about that PG shit? I got gangster running through my blood, so when I grow up, I'm PG.
That would have hit harder if he had the crowd. He not even robbing me. Did he wave at the camera? Yeah, nah! You're gonna do the rain at the camera. Look at Sue just looking at him like, bro. Yuck! Sue's face is like, this nigga. This nigga tripping. Sue just looking. That dude on his phone. This is looking, dog. Like, what is going on?
Cause I'm cold with this Tommy, but this AK me, he'll get shot in the hallway. That's a
keep going. You had a scheme. Come on, man. You could have brought it back a little bit. Pulling the meat meal, huh? Lose the battle and start talking about money. Counting money. That shows your manhood. Life is more than about money. Dang, I done missed it talking about his money, man. I missed it. God dang it. Sorry if I made y'all miss that too, man. That's my fault. Y'all go watch the original and catch that. Cause I missed it too. Jazz stay everywhere. We just went in on her. Angry fan. You know why? Shout out Jazz the Rapper.
St. Louis nigga gonna need a wheelchair.
She be everywhere, man. Man, why he look like Stephen A. Smith. Don't look like Stephen A. Smith, y'all. Dude right there in the back of the cup. He look like he out his mind, bro. He gone. I don't know what he on, but he gone.
Hit the side door with a chopper. Wait till you finish him. Run up in and click. You'll be catching bullets while you in a bed with a bitch. That old Spice Greg Jennings shit. That's 2 rounds for nothing in your city. Now let that nigga spit.
King just. This is it? No. No, it ain't. Bro, this ain't it. That's it? That's it. Hope y'all didn't just hear that screaming. Guess my brother was having night terrors or something. I don't know. Probably need to stop staying up late playing games. But anyways, it was only 2 rounds. Wow. Am I sure I got the whole video? Yeah. That was the whole video. But, so it was a 2-rounder, man. Yeah. Y'all seen it, right? Y'all seen it, right? It was a 2-0. 2-0 body, though. That was sad. That was ridiculous. Look at Superman. Woo! I'm gonna subscribe. It was cool. I liked the footage. The audio was good. They couldn't really control the crowd, but I understood because Ill didn't really have a crowd, but even O was in that. You know, they still couldn't control the crowd. Whatever, man. But, dang, look at Superman, though! But, yeah, man, I saw O-Rad all day. 2-0. Ill had, you know, he had some lines. You could tell, you know, he got that, you know, that gift. I'm pretty sure this was just a bad one for him. But, O-Rad, man. 2-0, 3-0, however you want to call it. It was only 2 rounds. I don't know if I got the right footage. Someone let me know in the comment section below or something. For the most part, I say I got the right footage. Even if it was a 3rd round. I mean, the only thing Ill could have did that, young Ill could have did at that moment is at least pulled out a 2-1. So like Jazz when she got bodied by Official. The only thing she was able to do is keep going. So salutes to Jazz for the talk, because she persevered. Even though she knew it was a clear 2-0 at that moment, she still pulled out her round 3. Red-ass Official dropped the ball in round 3, started getting booed and stuff like that. And you know, the way I look at stuff, you know, which a lot of people agree, whether you're a fan or not, if someone get booed, especially too much in a round, they lost that round, bruh. Period. That round is gone. Like, you know what I'm saying? I mean, it depends how bad the boos is, but for the most part, if you get booed, man, chuck it up to that round. But all right, your boy Dust, go and check out that Freestyle Boom description below. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. 2 fingers to the side. Dust!